So our today's topic is, listen students, our today's topic is reconstruction of Germany under Nazis or Hitler. Reconstruction of Germany. What do you know about the whole Hitler reconstructed Germany? किसी भी फॉर्म में क्वेश्चन आए तो यू हैव टू फ्रेम सम पॉइंट्स. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आप बताओगे इकोनॉमिक पॉलिसी. इकोनॉमिक पॉलिसी, इकोनॉमिक पॉलिसी. अब इसमें आप बता दोगे फॉर दिस हिटलर अपॉइंटेड जल्मर शैट. I'm going to write his name. For this, Hitler appointed Jalmar Schacht as economist to do economic recovery. For this, Hitler appointed Jalmar Schacht, an economist, to do economic recovery of Germany. इस काम के लिए हिटलर ने किसको अपॉइंट किया? जल्मर शैट. अब वन मार्क क्वेश्चन 20 में से बन जाना है, बट ये इस लेसन में से सब्जेक्टिव भी आने हैं, बिकॉज ये सेकंड टर्म का है. फॉर दिस हिटलर अपॉइंटेड जल्मर शैट एन इकोनॉमिस्ट टू डू इकोनॉमिक रिकवरी ऑफ जर्मनी. शैट बिलीव्ड इन फुल प्रोडक्शन एंड फुल एम्प्लॉयमेंट. किसमें बिलीव करता था शैट? बिलीव्ड इन फुल प्रोडक्शन एंड फुल एम्प्लॉयमेंट थ्रू स्टेट फंड्स. शैट बिलीव्ड इन फुल एम्प्लॉयमेंट फुल प्रोडक्शन थ्रू स्टेट फंड्स. He prepared the project of German super highways. He prepared the project of German super highways. Schacht prepared the project of German super highways and people's car. Volkswagen. He prepared the project of German super highways and people's car Volkswagen. He was dismissed from his service. He was dismissed from his service. When he asked Hitler not to increase the number of soldiers, he was dismissed from his service. In Hitler's dictionary, there was no place of no. Hitler ki dictionary mein no ke liye koi jagah nahi thi. In Hitler's dictionary, there was no place of no. So jab जल्मर आस्क्ड हिटलर नॉट टू इंक्रीज द नंबर ऑफ सोल्जर्स, बिकॉज अभी अभी तो इकोनॉमिक क्राइसिस चल रहे थे जर्मनी में, तो ही आस्क्ड हिटलर नॉट टू इंक्रीज द नंबर ऑफ सोल्जर्स, बट देयर वाज नो प्लेस ऑफ नो इन द डिक्शनरी ऑफ हिटलर. सो जल्मर हैड टू लीव हिज सर्विसेज. ही वाज डिसमिस्ड फ्रॉम हिज सर्विसेज. नेक्स्ट, फर्स्ट यू हैव डन इकोनॉमिक पॉलिसी, देन फॉरेन पॉलिसी. नेक्स्ट इज फॉरेन पॉलिसी, फॉरेन पॉलिसी। Foreign policy, Hitler reoccupied Rhineland, Hitler reoccupied Rhineland in 1936, Hitler reoccupied Rhineland in 1936. Rhineland, you know, na, taken by Allied power during the Treaty of Versailles. So Hitler reoccupied Rhineland in 1936. He integrated Austria and Germany. He integrated Austria and Austria's ki birthplace thi. He integrated, ikatthe kiya kisko? He integrated Austria and Germany by giving a slogan. He integrated Austria and Germany by giving a slogan, one empire, one people, and one leader. Ab leader kaun? Hitler. He integrated Austria and Germany by giving the slogan of one empire, one people, one leader. Means Germany, Austria के लोग जो हैं वो इकट्ठे हैं, एक ही empire है, उनका एक ही leader है, and that was Hitler. Next, tripartite pact. Tripartite pact means समझौता, तीन पार्टियों में समझौता हुआ. अब वो कौन कौन सी तीन पार्टीज थी? tripartite pact तीन पार्टियों में समझौता, tripartite pact. It was signed between Germany, Italy and Japan. It was signed between Germany. Is kis mein sign hua? Germany, Italy and Japan. Tripartite pact. Tino mein samjhota hua. Germany, Italy and Japan. It strengthened Hitler's claim to international power. It strengthened Hitler's claim to international power. Tripartite pact was signed between Germany, Italy and Japan. It strengthened Hitler's claim to international power. इससे हिटलर का, जो आप कह सकते हो कि पूरे वर्ल्ड में हिटलर पॉपुलर हो गया. नेक्स्ट, अटैक ऑन सोवियत यूनियन. इसमें आप बताओगे, हिटलर वांटेड टू इंक्रीज द लिविंग स्पेस फॉर हिटलर वांटेड टू इंक्रीज द लिविंग प्लेस फॉर लिविंग स्पेस फॉर नॉर्डिक जर्मन आर्यन पीपल. हिटलर wanted to increase the living space for Nordic German Aryan people. क्या बढ़ाना चाहता था? Living space. ब्रैकेट में आप लिख सकते हो लबेंसरम. Hitler wanted to increase the living space for किसके लिए लिविंग स्पेस बढ़ाना चाहता था? फॉर नॉर्डिक जर्मन आर्यन पीपल नोन एज लेबेंसराम known as Lebensraum. Hitler wanted to increase the living area for Nordic German Aryan people. ब्रैकेट में आप लिख सकते हो known as Lebensraum. For this he attacked on Soviet Union in 1941. But this step proved to be a historic blunder. उसका ये स्टेप क्या प्रूव हुआ हिस्टोरिक ब्लंडर का? उसने बहुत बड़ा ब्लंडर किया. नो लिसन अगेन. First is foreign policy. First आपने लिखा economic policy. How Hitler reconstructed Nazi Germany. So first point you have done economic policy. Hitler assigned the responsibility of economic recovery to an economist, Chalmers Schenk. ठीक है? Who believed in full employment, full production through state funds. He started a project of German super highways and people's car walks and people's car walks wagon. He was dismissed from his service because he asked Hitler not to increase the number of the soldiers, but there was no place of no in the dictionary of Hitler. So Chalmers had to leave his services. Chalmers was removed from his services. Foreign policy. Next is foreign policy. Hitler brought Rhineland under his control. He integrated Austria and Germany by giving a slogan, One empire, one people, one leader. Next, tripartite pact. This pact was signed between Germany, Italy, and Japan. And it strengthened Hitler's claim to international power. Next, attack on Soviet Union. In 1941, Hitler attacked on Soviet Union because he wanted to increase the living space for Aryan people, known as Lebensraum. But is this step proved to be a historic blunder? So this is about reconstruction of Nazi Germany. आप इसमें अंडर में ये भी पॉइंट कह सकते हो, हिटलर डिनाउंस्ड ऑल द टर्म्स ऑफ द ट्रीटी ऑफ वर्सेल्स. He refused to pay loan. जो आपकी मर्जी आप कह सकते हो, डिपेंड अपॉन योर देश अगर कुछ कम हो जाए तो. नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज Features of Nazism. I've written here features of Nazism. आपने जो भी टॉपिक किया that was reconstruction of Germany under Hitler या Nazis. अब वे features of Nazism. अब इसमें हम बताएंगे Nazis believed that people are for the state, not state for the people. Nazis believed that people are for the state, not state for the people. लोग स्टेट के लिए हैं, स्टेट लोगों के लिए नहीं है. Nazis believed that people are for the state, not state for the people. Next, you will write Lebensraum. Adding आपका बन जाएगा Lebensraum. Nazis, Lebensraum. By this, Nazis wanted to increase the area. By this, Nazis wanted to increase the living area for Nordic German Aryan people. Lebensraum. By this, Nazis wanted to increase the living area for Nordic German Aryan people. And for this, they attacked on other countries. And for this, they attacked on other countries. उन्होंने दूसरे कंट्रीज पे अटैक किए. नेक्स्ट, नाजीज वांटेड टू मेक हिटलर पॉपुलर एंड पावरफुल इन द होल वर्ल्ड. नाजीज वांटेड टू मेक हिटलर पावरफुल एंड पॉपुलर इन द होल वर्ल्ड. नेक्स्ट, नाजीज प्रीस्ट हेटरेड फॉर ज्यूज. Nazis preached hatred for Jews and forced them to leave Nazi Germany. Nazis preached hatred for Jews and forced them to leave Nazi Germany. Nazis wanted to bring back. Nazis wanted to bring back Rhine Valley and Ruhr, the industrial towns of Germany. Nazis wanted to bring back Rhine Valley and Ruhr, the industrial towns of Germany. Industrial towns of Germany. Nazis Nazis wanted to denounce the terms of the Treaty of Versailles. Wanted to denounce the terms of the Treaty of Versailles and to bring back the dignity of Germany. And to bring back the dignity of the Germany. Bring back the dignity of the Germany. So it's enough. Features of Nazism. How Hitler reconstructed Nazi Germany? Economic policy, foreign policy, tripartite pact, and then attack on Soviet Union. So you have to write all. Tripartite pact, one mark question, किस किस में साइन हुआ? जर्मनी, इटली, जापान. Which country was integrated by Hitler in Germany? Austria. What was the slogan given by Hitler during integration? One people, one empire, and one leader. Who was leader? Hitler. Next features. State is not for people, people are for state. फिर Lebensraum वाला पॉइंट बता दोगे. What do you mean by Lebensraum? Nazis wanted to increase the living space of Aryans in Nazi Germany. And for that they attacked on other countries. फिर hatred for Jews, नफरत का प्रचार किया. Wanted to make Hitler powerful in the whole world. Next, फिर आप कह सकते हो कि उन्होंने राइन एंड इंडस्ट्रियल टाउन जो रूट था उसे वापस लेके आए. वांटेड टू डिनाउंस द टर्म्स ऑफ द ट्रीटी ऑफ वर्सेल्स. वांटेड टू ब्रिंग बैक द डिग्निटी ऑफ द जर्मनी. तो आप ये सारे पॉइंट्स बता सकते हो इन द इन फीचर्स ऑफ नाजीज्म। अब इसके बाद आपका टॉपिक आ जाता है, नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज हाउ हिटलर प्रीस्ट, हाउ हिटलर प्रीस्ट हेट्रेड फॉर ज्यूज, हाउ हिटलर प्रीस्ट। टॉपिक इज हाउ हिटलर प्रीस्ट hatred for Jews, how Hitler preached hatred for Jews, Hitler ने Jews के against नफरत का प्रचार कैसे किया, how Hitler preached hatred for Jews। अब इसमें आप क्या बताओगे, first of all Hitler kept Nordic German Aryans, Hitler kept Nordic German Aryans at top ranks, Hitler kept Nordic German Aryans at top rank and called them desirable, Hitler kept Nordic German Aryans at top rank and called them desirable. Whereas on the other hand, he kept Jews, gypsies, and blacks. Whereas on the other hand, he kept Jews, gypsies, and blacks at the lowest rank and called them undesirable. Whereas he kept Jews, gypsies, blacks at the lowest rank and called them undesirable. इन्हें undesirable भगवान के विश के बिना धरती पे पैदा हुए ऐसे मानता था and called them undesirable. Hitler, from the very beginning, Hitler taught Aryan children to hate the Jews. From the very beginning, Hitler taught Aryan children to hate the Jews. Racial science subject was taught to them. From the very beginning, Aryan children were taught to hate the Jews. Racial science subject was taught to them. Documentary films were made in which Jews were shown. Documentary films were made in which Jews were shown doing criminal activities such as in which Jews were shown doing criminal activities such as kidnapping, murder and theft, kidnapping, murder and theft. Kidnapping, murder and theft. Christians also hated the Jews because they held Jews responsible. Christians also hated the Jews because they held Jews responsible for the crucifixion of Jesus Christ or for the death of Jesus Christ. Christians also hated the Jews because they held Jews responsible for the death of Jesus Christ or for the crucifixion of Jesus Christ. Jews were forced to leave Nazi Germany. They were sent to gas chambers for mass killing. they were sent to gas chambers for mass killing. People who were not physically and mentally fit were also not allowed to live in Nazi Germany. People who were not physically and mentally fit were also not allowed to live in Nazi Germany. Hitler said that these people had no right to live on this earth. Hitler said that these people had no right to live on this earth. Nazis got this idea of discrimination from the theory of Herbert Spencer. And Charles Darwin. Herbert Spencer and Charles Darwin, who used their theory for plants, whereas Nazis used that theory for human beings. Next, I think first of all, you have to do these three topics: reconstruction of Nazi Germany, features of Nazism, and how Hitler faced it.